Yes. Show me again. Oh, time travel. What am I doing? What am I doing? What was I thinking? Oh, no. Stupid. Oh, what's all those things? Weird. Test subjects in there. Are those two bad boys? Dirty bastards. Direct hit, son. Alright, we gotta get across this. Now where we're supposed to go. Oh no, I gotta run across here then. Oh, I didn't make it. Stupid. Yes.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Oh Lord, here we go, time to die again. Told ya. I couldn't even see where I was. That's so stupid. Seriously, that's really stupid. Come on. Being ridiculous with this stuff. There we go. Oof. So yeah. What's this?
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warnings to postpone, but what Martyr wants, Martyr gets. I don't know how I survived, but I did. For now. Tried all the exits, but I'm trapped. Place locked down good. All I have is hope. That's what I get for picking a lab underground. What can I say?
How do I get out of here? Aha. Oh, you gotta do this before he hits. Wouldn't let me do it. Wouldn't let me press it again. It's really stupid. Jeez, stupid.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Fight that, pilot. I'm locating.
Get him, boy.
Final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Accidental termination. Yes, it made it. That should be game. For now.
Pilot, I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the ARC's energy signature.
Meet
me at the rings in order to scan the ARC's energy signature.
Okay. Thank you.
located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
About time.
Pilot mode engaged.
Stay on that fight! Where'd it come from?
Uphold the mission. I have marked the bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the full weapon test bed explodes.
Go up there? Oh man, you serious right now?
Pilot, I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD.
Okay. What's going on?
BT?
Keep going. There it is. Cool. Boom shakalaka. All right, we gotta go to the gym now. Come on, boy, we're going to jump with me.
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
Now what? Alright, let's go to the gym, buddy. Let's go to the gym.
Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs.
Well,
caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts.
Of course, it wouldn't be a game without contacts.
Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Embark and we will move out, pilot. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control.
Ooh, shotgun. Arc wave. Sword block. Nice.
They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole from the 3rd Militia Grenadier. We're getting overrun by stalkers. Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Tactical option. Run them over. My 40-ton chassis can eliminate smaller enemies.
Comet, we may not have lasted much longer.
No problem, that's what we do.
Come on in.
Okay, coming in.
Pilot and Tiger on the lift. McCord, bring them up. Let's go. Right away, sir.
Pilot, recommend you disembark. Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
Power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Taking out Demeter was a huge victory for us. Why does it feel that way?
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
The Demeter fleet was only about a third of the IMC presence on the frontier.
Good luck, pilot.
Oh, cutscene ready? That wasn't very long.
Marvin Delta 7-3 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
We're getting low on ammo. And soldiers.
Who is this loudspeaker talking to?
It's not like these tin cans speak English.
Maybe they can. Pilot, more stalkers are expected. Hold them off, but they'll be gone too long. It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
Careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert.
We're doing our best out here.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never heard that.
I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further with...
Do you stand a chance on that one? What the did not mean to do that. That's what I started to do. Alright, here we go. How's that? Seriously? Oh, out the window. Nice gun. Now what? Show me how it's done, son. Oh, those guys are just working. I thought they were the bad drones. My bad. Ooh. What was that? A punk? Boom! Killed his own dude. Hey, what's in this? I'm out of that. Bam! I just jumped too soon, I guess. Story of my life. Too high. Electrocuted. Electrified. Oh, my bad. Boom. Dumb, dumb, dumb. Oh, so close. I almost died. Woo.
Try using the arc tool on that switch. That should enable you to run across the face of the turbine.
Yes. Made it. Where's the arc tool? Where's my way out? How do I get out of here? Supposed to go. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, right there. Right there. Yes, son.
Deploying security reinforcements.
It's really hard to do. Okay. Got it off though.
Now that was impressive, pilot.
Yeah, son. It only took me 3 tries. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy. You're a pal.
Looks like you've been to hell and back. Glad you made it, pilot.
The pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we just got our ticket off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot. The power chamber relays are off.
The trouble.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to get burnt to a crisp. Get that arc tool ready. When I open the hatch, every second will count. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1.
Go. Guys, not gonna let me get a breather.
Power at 100%. I recommend you exit the chamber immediately.
I'm trying.
Whew. Great job, Cooper. The power is
back. I'm gonna glow for a week.
All right, we got power. Open those shutters. Let's get that beacon up and
do
running.
It.
Opening shutters.
Diagnostic
here we go.
Power 100%.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 70%. 80%. 90%.
Warning. Fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
Great. What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
Court, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
All right, let's go repair the uplink targeting module. Where'd I go?
Embark and we will move out, pilot.
You told me that to begin with. Alright, let's go do this.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Can handle it. Right, PT?
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success.
What about the other 32%?
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Woo!
Good throw.
You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, please.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Please get out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find the Kleine Mann and lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
How do I get over there? This is lame. I don't like this boring stuff. Now what do I do? Seriously. I bet you gotta get over here and do something with that crane. Something to do with this crane right here. Told you.
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Of course. Dang it, so close.